When reusing pots, I like to give them a good soak, and I also like to add a little vinegar in the water. You can also use Clorox. You really want to sanitize it before you put other plants inside that bucket.